Hey guys, this is Gaijin Hunter. As you know, I've been really into Dauntless. I covered it when it was first announced, I covered it during its pre-alpha, and even did a combat preview video. Dauntless is a free-to-play hunting action game for the PC, and it's currently in closed beta with a release slated sometime later this year. It's made by Phoenix Labs, an independent studio in Canada that is made up of veterans from larger companies. For me, it's just really exciting to see a new player in the hunting genre, and I think it can absolutely coexist with Monster Hunter as it really does its own thing. And the platform, and with it being free to play, makes it very unique. I think a lot more people will be able to access and play it, and hopefully that will breed more hunter gamers. Today, I'm actually making this video to tell you about a 24-hour sale on Chrono.gg for one of their founder packs. Now, for complete transparency, I was approached by ChronoGG about this sale, and once I heard about it, I was planning to tell everybody about it as well. However, they went a step further and they offered me a partnership where I can see the deals they're going to launch, and if there's one that I really like personally, I'm free to talk about it and let you guys know. And I get a special link, and if you go through that and you purchase a game, I do get a small cut of the sale. But honestly, that isn't why I took them up on the offer. I was planning to tell you guys about the sale anyway. At first, I was really skeptical of ChronoGG though, because I don't do sponsorships on this channel, and I only talk about stuff that I'm into, which ends up mostly being Monster Hunter with a few other games here and there. But I went and reached out to Phoenix Labs directly to make sure that the site was legit and working with the developers and not some shady site that uses the gray market, because trust me, there's a lot of those. Once I found out they were totally legit, I was really happy to partner up with them to tell you about this deal. Honestly, I don't think I'll often talk about sales, as it would have to be something I'm totally into, but if I see stuff like Dauntless, Fury, or Slime Rancher, or any of the other games that I'm enjoying on this site, then this partnership will give me a good opportunity to know about those sales ahead of time to let you know, and a tip off of each sale is a nice bonus, but hardly what I'm after. Okay, now that we've gotten that out of the way, let's get into the sale. So you may be asking yourself, wait, this is a game that's not officially out yet, it's still in closed beta, and it's a free-to-play game, so why would I need to buy anything? Well, the reason is simple, to support the developer. This will in turn get you some snazzy cosmetic gear that shows off everybody that you are an OG Slayer, and you'll get early access to play the game right now, which is in closed beta. Now, I understand that pre-alpha, alpha, closed beta, beta, like, that's not for everybody, because you have to understand that game development is not like where this is the final product, but for people who are interested in it, I do find it fascinating to see and be part of the phase that will eventually shape what the game will become. The game is already really fun to play, and with each update, they're adding tons of new stuff, and the founders and their feedback is the bedrock of those decisions. A founder also gets some useful consumable items to start out, which is also a nice bonus. The Slayer Founders Pack is normally $39.99, but on February 28th on ChronoGG, you can get the pack for half off for just $20. Honestly though, if you're not interested in paying money, because I know this is only for a select type of few who are interested in this early access and to be sort of, you know, the early supporters of a game that's going to be maybe like Warframe, where they'll support it for years and it'll evolve through each sort of iteration, then I think that's totally fine. However, if you are interested, I do find this is a really nice deal, and it's also a good excuse for me to remind you guys that this game even exists. I was actually on playing the game just a week ago, checking out the new Warpike, and I really enjoy it. I just have not had the time, obviously, with Monster Hunter World and everything else going on to make a video or talk about it, and it just sort of went on my to-do list. So I'm very happy that this gives me a great excuse to remind you guys that this game still exists, and it's making a lot of progress. Another thing I will mention is that they've been very adamant, and there's tons of interviews and stuff out there about them being very much free to play but not pay to win. They have some really great progressive ideas about how they're going to do that, and they've been really good so far with the way that they've been implementing it, so I trust them. I'll do some more Dauntless vids for you guys once I have the opportunity to get on with the new updates and check it out, but I wanted to let you guys know about the sale in case you were interested but didn't want to spend the asking price to become a founder. Hope you guys enjoyed the heads up, and until next time, happy slaying.